forward. If we are to be successful, if we will ever move ourselves forward from being the worst performing economy in Canada, we need to be prepared to shape the change instead of letting the change shape us. We need to be prepared to step out and say, we deserve to play on this field just like everyone else. We need to be prepared to step out and say, we have the skills, we have the intelligence, we have all the things required to build an economy to provide opportunities right here at home. Member 2 did that. We can do that in the greater community. I'm looking forward to the day when we can have those choices. And I'm going to tell you, this is where we failed across all political lines in this province. We have failed Nova Scotians by not willing to make very difficult decisions for the right reasons. We need to get to a point where we have a surplus in this province, not because we want to say we flayed the deficit, so we can make choices. We're not. So, because I want to be able to have a conversation about building a provincial daycare program. I want to have the opportunity. I want to be able to have a conversation about what are the possibilities for us as a province. And there are many. But in order for us to have that conversation, we need to be able to do this tough work now.